have is Nicholas Rodriguez of King Coral High School setting the first challenge at 110-9-2. Heat number three at the starting blocks. That's Zach Graham taking block number one from Port Charlotte Oviedo High School. Joseph Serafilippo at block number two. Coaching Christian Morrissey at block number three, Central High School. Wilson Tucker Ryan at block number four. Otto DeRosso at block five. Daniel Pinano at block number six. Of the North King Falls, Jacob Canis at block number seven. And Jonas Steele at block number eight, getting ready.
Last place.